I'd start every morning on my knees, praying on the ground. My body would be shaking. There was so much fear, and it wasn't just fear of the danger of racing, it was the fear of failing, not being able to do it, not having it in myself. Going to take this car, and she's going to race on every single continent of this world. You have to be in that tunnel, focus 100%. It's your life, and if you're having a navigator, it's his life. And it's in my hands, and it's in my feet.